When floods ravaged Iowa,
Chet Culver led our recovery.
When Wall Street collapsed,
Chet invested in Iowa's future.
During the worst recession since the Depression,
Governor Culver decisively cut state spending, cut his salary, and balanced the budget without raising taxes.
National publications praise Culver's good fiscal management
and say Iowa is one of the best states to do business.
We can rebuild Iowa and come out of this recession stronger than ever.